Before installing Linux and Caldera RIP, it is highly recommended to check the minimal requirements. To check it, we go to the Caldera website. From the menu, we click Minimal Requirements. Once it has been established that the PC hardware supports Caldera RIP, we can proceed to the installation. First, we insert the bootable USB flash drive in any USB port of the computer. We make sure that the computer is switched off when plugging in the flash drive. Before booting from the USB flash drive, some changes to the BIOS must be applied to ensure a proper installation process. Here, we are using a Dell computer, therefore pressing the F2 key when powering on the computer will provide access to the BIOS. If installing Linux on a different computer brand, a different key may be needed. A simple Google search helps to know how to access the BIOS. Here is how a Dell BIOS looks. Not all BIOS look the same, but in general the same settings can be found. First, the boot sequence must be correctly set up. From the boot sequence options, we make sure that the general USB flash disk is selected. The boot mode must be in UEFI mode. Then, we set the SATA operation as AHCI. We also make sure that Secure Boot is turned off. Most of the UEFI BIOS are set by default to Secure Boot. This means that the system is secured and does not accept a new operating system installation coming from an external drive. Finally, we check that the Fast Boot option is set to Thorough. The BIOS is now correctly configured. We can save the settings and quit. Now, to boot from the USB flash drive, the boot menu must be launched. To display the boot menu, a specific key combination is required when starting the computer. This key combination depends on the computer brand. Using a Dell computer, we must press the F12 key multiple times until the boot menu appears. Again, if installing on a different PC brand, a simple Google search will show which key needs to be pressed. At this point, we can see that USB flash drive is properly listed in the boot menu. So, we select the USB flash drive by using the keyboard arrows and we press Enter to confirm the selection. This will load the ISO file content that will display different options for Linux installation process.